Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm so excited for today's video because it includes Jeremiah. And if you don't know who Jeremiah is my son. So today's video is going to be on how I refresh his curls. His hair is literally just like mine. Like it couldn't get any more similar than his and mine. But we basically use the same products. His hair is just a lot shorter because he is a little boy. Not saying that little boys have to have short hair, but in his case, he does. So his routine is a lot quicker than mine. But I just wanted to give you guys a little video on how to refresh kids' curls. His next will probably be a wash day that I do with him, but this one was just a refresh video. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you later. Hey everyone! So this is my special little guest. This is Jeremiah, and today I'm going to be showing you how I get his hair back to life. So last night was his wash night. Last night was his wash night, and we are just gonna refresh the curls. I did put product in it last night before he went to bed, and I put in the curl enhancing. You just sprayed that. Oh Lord, the curl enhancing smoothie in his hair. So today all we're gonna do is use some of the Carol's Daughter hair milk refresher spray and go from there. So all I do is go through because the curls, I don't like overdoing his curls, especially because I love his hair nice and light. He doesn't need a whole lot of product. It's nothing crazy. Yeah. And I'll probably, when it comes to his hair, when I do it every other day with product. And it's barely any, just because his hair is short. And it's not like, it's going to get, I don't know. It just gets too much. So I brush this through. And usually, like with my hair, if I try to do this, I would get an afro. But with his hair, it just brings the curls out. Like so. And I just go through and I do his whole head.
Okay.
Hold on. Alright, can you show? And this is it. We just brushed it through, really. And then when it dries, it's going to dry nice and soft. Just because, like I said, last night was his wash night. So it's not going to be crazy. Now for the sides, I usually would just brush them down just because it's his haircut. But neither than that, this is exactly how we do it every morning. And yes, now sometimes like if we're going out or taking family photos, anything where his hair needs to stay, you want to put a little bit in there?
No.
Needs to stay a little bit curlier than normal. Put it in your hair. Here. We will put a little, holy crap, Jeremiah. We'll put a little bit of gel in it. Just the curling gel, not regular gel. I don't want to dry out his curls, and really you don't need it. That's only if I know we're going to be out for a long time, and his curls are going to need a little extra loving. Do you see all what he just did? Well, we are going to go wipe this off of his hands. And we will see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. And I hope this helps show you guys how to just refresh kids' curls. Say bye. Let's go wash all this off.